fifth grade Beechwood musical, Dreamcatcher. While Disney said a dream is a wish your heart makes when you're fast asleep. He also said if you can dream it, you can do it. Our musical is all about your dreams.
All Native Americans of the Great Plains believe both good and bad dreams are in the air.
Dreamcatchers are hung in the Teepee Lodge and all Native babies create a ward.
According to legend, the good dreams pass through such a hotel sleeping person.
The bad dreams are trapped in the web where their person lied down.
Come with us as we take you on an adventure to watch your dreams come true. But watch out for the trickster as he will try to take your dreams away. Sit back and relax and enjoy the show.
Should come my way, I'll lay a path of light.
I show them joy each day and keep them brave at night.
I'll be the first to greet the morning sun. You will know the best of me.
I'd see the good in everyone if I had a sycamore tree.
Look, look, there in the tree, sitting all alone. Behold, I see the dream catcher there on her living throne.
Wake up, old dream catcher. It's time to open your eyes. We need your help, dream catcher, for our dreams are big as the skies.
What's going on? Alf is resting my eyes. But look at all the dreams I found. What a beautiful dreamful surprise. You're right, I am the dream catcher, in charge of protecting your dreams, and there are lots of them following you around. You all are dreamers, it seems. Listen, 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 everyone. Listen, you might hear the sounds of dreams, a distant drum, so soft, so true, so clear.
Thank you.
the young, the old, the in-between. They might not always see it, for dreams are hard to define, but everybody everywhere has a dream. Are the dreams of happiness, of health, of fame, of wealth? Everybody has a dream, oh yes, everybody has a dream. Do they understand a thing about what lies before them? What life might have in store? Are they destined to realize? If not, what are they for?
I had a dream that I was flying like an airplane or a bird. I was so beautiful. It was so beautiful. I could see my home, my friends, my family. I soared through the clouds and into the sunshine. It gleamed and glistened on my face like diamonds, rainbows, and rays of happiness.
My dream started off quite frightening. I was surrounded by animals with all shapes and sizes. There were dogs and cats, children, giraffes, too many to count, and all of them looking at me. They looked hungry, not like they're going to eat me, but like I was supposed to have something for them, but I had nothing to offer. Then from the fringe of my dream floated all my friends. They carried baskets of food and buckets of milk. Together we fed all the animals. I woke up with my own dog licking my face.
I dreamt that I walked in a beautiful garden, full of flowers that smell like all of my favorite things. Of course, there were roses, honeysuckle, and big white lilies, but there were also tulips that smell like peanut butter and daisies with the odor of cotton candy. All of my friends were there, and lots of people I didn't know. The strangers were as varied and as different as the flowers. We looked each other up and down and even snickered a little. Then we smiled and sat in a circle and happily shared a chocolate chrysanthemum.
What make you of the dreams of children? Look now, there they are.
We hope that we are your dreams too. So much. happiness for all. I dream of a world where people take care of each other.
I dream of a world free from hate.
I dream of a world filled with kindness.
I dream of pure joy.
I dream of brighter days filled with hope.
I dream of a world filled with beautiful music and everyone singing in perfect harmony.
Watch out, watch out, watch out for the trickster.
Ah ha ha, I'm the trickster. Each word is true. I'll take your dreams of happiness and turn them back on you. I'll trick you with my clever ways and turn your light to black. And I'll take your dreams of happiness and never give them back. That's right, I'm the trickster. I've seen each cherry thought and every wish and every dream would soon be caught. Each night I'll enter where you dream and give you such a scare. Your dreamy days are over, friend. Welcome to my nightmare.
Nightmare.
dreams are fragile and easily fooled by tricksters.
Please, Dreamcatcher, help us out from where you say you must see the answers.
No, my friends, you're on your own. You'll have to figure it out. Open your hearts and minds and ears, and then give me a shout.
What shall we do? Our dreams are lost. I care for my sadness.
Love and hope and happiness are all gone with the rest.
Listen, listen, I hear a sound. It's humming in the air.
You're right, I hear it all around. It's there and there and there.
What's it saying? Can you tell what message does it bring?
Listen, listen, I hear it well. The wind is starting to sing.
Dreams can come true if they have. thoughts that make you sad.
Then seals them in a gold cocoon and carries them far past the moon.
Then it returns that very night and you will be woke with love and light.
At last I ask each and every one of you, please do your part and make my dream come true.